Today in this Mass, we must see something new. We must learn something new. At least, we must be inspired a little bit. The sisters behind the grills would like to tell us that Saint Clare is the woman at the heart of communion. This is something new. The young Clare, who was already prayerful in her youth, refused to stray away from God's love, especially after listening to the preaching of Saint Francis one day, to live the gospel life, to follow Christ, and obey His commands. Saint Clare, like Saint Francis, wanted to live the evangelical life radically, without anything of their own, in chastity and in total obedience to God. My dear sisters and brothers, we can experience the same, something new, if we are open to God's inspiration and live a radical gospel way of life. Saint Clare must serve as an inspiration to all the sisters all over the world and to us all living in this present time.
I feel that she is embracing me, that she is telling me that everything will be fine, that whatever I ask through her intercession, she will pray to our Lord.
Dahil dito ko hiningi yung aking bunsong anak na lalaki.
In this Eucharist, let us pray for ourselves that we may also be able to live God's call and remain ever fresh to Him, because we are always in communion with Him through His words and through this sacrament until we meet her in heaven.